A traffic stop that requires taking care of.
I'm afraid I can't make it in time.
We require support. Who's
on
available?
And we'll start looking for the suspect. I have to arrest you for selling drugs.
Any officers
it's
available.
Against the law.
Please, don't do that.
I'll manage it. I will proceed with the search. Please cooperate. You're under arrest for drug possession.
No, don't. Please, officer.
You've committed a violation by carrying a switchblade with you.
Oh, please don't do that.
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location. Anybody available?
See, with another issue.
I've arrived on site. I'll start clearing up the accident.
Can you tell me what you saw?
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
I need to see your ID and proof of insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. Please allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs. All right, here's your accident report.
Thank you so much, officer.
We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day. I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location. Let me know what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
Driver's license and insurance card, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. You'll take a test to see if you've been driving under the influence of drugs. Please take your accident report.
Yeah, seems fine. Thank you, officer.
All clear. You're free to go. Stay safe and have a great day. I'd like to see your ID, please.
Here, officer.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please. Pulled you over because you didn't use your turn signal when you were supposed to.
I'm very sure that I used my turn signal.
Please step out of the vehicle and walk to the sidewalk. Kindly cooperate as I collect
a
sample
support
to see if you're drunk.
Who's available?
I'll take care of it. Let me have a look at your ID and insurance card, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
I'll just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. You're under arrest for DUI. Please cooperate and step to the sidewalk.
No, don't. Please, officer.
I'm charging you for not having valid insurance.
Why does it cost so much?
You've committed a violation by driving under the influence of cannabis. You're being arrested. Please move on to the sidewalk.
Please, don't do that!
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Sure, it'll be with you shortly.
I've arrived on site. I'll start clearing up the accident. Can you tell me what you saw?
I drove within the speed limit.
Let me see your ID and, if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. Please allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs. All right, here's your accident report.
Some information is missing, though. No big deal.
You're under arrest for carrying a stolen ID. Please move to the sidewalk.
Please, don't do that.
Please cooperate. I'm taking you to the police car. Watch out for your head. Tell me what you saw.
That person was driving very fast.
Show me your license and car insurance, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Please take your accident report.
Thank you, officer.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location,
please.
I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure. They will be with you shortly.
You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you one. You understand these rights? I'm taking you to our precinct cell now.
We require support.
On my way. All right, time.
How you doing, officer?
I've arrived at the location and we'll start looking for the suspect.
Required. Any officers available?
I'll manage
it. Area where the suspect was spotted. Stay alert and keep your eyes open.
Location reached. I'll start searching for the suspect.
Let me have a look at your ID, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
The reason why you're under arrest is because you have an open warrant on you.
Oh, please don't do that.
Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you. The reason why you're under arrest is because you're carrying a switchblade with you.
Please, officer.
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
Hello, officer.
Assistance required. Is an officer
available? I'll take care. I've arrived at the scene of the accident. Can you describe what you saw?
That person was speeding, officer. You have to arrest them.
Please show me your license and vehicle registration.
Yes, officer. There you go.
I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. I will now fine you between $75 and $100 for carrying an expired ID.
Why does it cost so much?
Here's a ticket for not having valid insurance.
You're ruining my day.
I will now fine you between $50 and $250 for having an expired license plate.
I didn't expect it to be that expensive.
Okay, here's your accident report.
Thank you, officer.
We're finished here. You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care. Can you tell me what you saw?
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
I need to see your ID and proof of insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. All right, here's your accident report.
Thank you so much, officer.
I'll just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of cannabis. Please step to the sidewalk.
Please don't do that.
I'll escort you to the patrol car now. Watch out for your head. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you one. You understand these rights?
That needs to be taken care of. Is anyone available?
I'll take care of it.
I've arrived at the assault crime scene. Tell me what you saw.
Yes, I saw what happened. You're lucky, because I even know who it was.
Have a nice day. Goodbye.
I'll
right.
Take care.
Location, and we'll start looking for the suspect.
We've got new information on the suspect's location. We've updated your map.
I have to fine you for drinking in public. It will cost you $300.
Oh, come on! That's so much money!
You can leave now. Have a great day.
Officers available to transport an arrestee to the
nearest station. I'll manage it.
What's up, officer?
Here you go, partner. Please, take this suspect to the police station.
Get into the car, please.
You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you one. You understand these rights?
Time to go to the cell.
We have a situation that needs to be taken care of. Is anyone
care
available?
Stay here until further notice. Time to go to the police precinct cell. Stay here until further notice. I've arrived at the scene. Can you tell me what you saw?
I saw how this person suddenly took a turn.
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. I'll just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. All right, here's your accident report.
All right, thanks, officer.
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. All right, you can go now. Drive safe. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location? Tell me what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
Would you please show me your driver's license and registration?
Okay, officer. There you go.
Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. I'm issuing you a ticket for your expired ID. That should cost between $75 and $150.
I don't have that much money.
I have to issue you a ticket because you don't have valid insurance.
My lawyer will take care of it.
I have to fine you for having an expired license plate. It will cost you between $50 and $250.
My lawyer will take care of it.
You're being arrested for driving without a driver's license. Please cooperate.
Oh, come on! You must be kidding me!
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
I'll escort you to the patrol car now.
A wrecker has already been dispatched to your location.
I'll escort you to the patrol car now.
Watch out for your head.
You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you one. You understand these rights?
Time to go to the cell. Please stay calm.
I'm not sure I'll be able to get there in time.
The reason I stopped you is because you blew through a red light.
No way! It was still green!
I'd like you to leave your car and go to the sidewalk. Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. I'm on my way. You can count on me. I need to see your ID and proof of insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
We require support. Who's available?
I'll take care of it. I have to fine you for running a red light. It will cost you between $120 and $250.
Oh, come on! That's so much money!
You're being charged and ticketed for between $50 and $250 for driving a car with an expired license plate.
Really? That is so much money!
All right, you can go now. Drive safe. I've arrived at the scene. I will take care of it.
Excuse me.
Tell me what you saw.
Fortunately for you, officer, I witnessed the whole thing.
I require assistance, officer.
They were
white. Could you please help me?
I'm pretty sure of it, officer.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye. Tell me what you saw.
Hey, officer. Can you please help me out?
I saw what happened. I think I remember their hair.
Have a nice
Excuse
day.
Me.
Goodbye.
I'm in a bind. Can you help me out, please?
I have an injured person requesting an ambulance.
Could you help me out, please, officer?
Support required. Any officers available?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
Support required. Any officers available?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
What's up, officer?
Let me know what you saw.
I'm an experienced driver. I was driving normally, officer.
I need to see your driver's license and registration, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.